Bo, I am still high on this meth, Bo. How does LSD feel, Bo? You feeling horny? I mean, you feeling good?
It's different, that's for sure.
He actually just paid me for that meth, for that heroin, Bo.
I'm addicted.
Oh, Mr. Murphy, I'll let you know if I find any more.
I'm injecting it. You really belong
in fine one. Oh my god, Mr. Murphy, not in my room, bro.
We
got a bathroom for that. Please don't OD in my room.
Y'all heard that, right? Did y'all not hear that?
God, that felt good.
No, but I'm about to change the vibe up in here. Wait, guys.
What the fuck?
Because
over here.
At first, I heard somebody yell at me that I don't belong in Vinewood. Then I just heard the cops tell me to put my hands up.
Because you're on the LSD.
What the fuck?
How do you spin this fucking wheel? That sounds like it's not spinning. Trip.
You gotta buy chips.
I did.
And then the heroin and meth really fucked me up.
The fuck? I just heard a dog bark. I'm fucking sick.
Guys, I'm so sorry for what's about to happen in my life. This mood is definitely about to change in here.
Broken ass casino.
Really, really?
Is that Mr. Blandy?
I'm sorry for what I just did to all of you.
What? It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. For you,
shawty, shawty, where are you?
Get the fuck away from me, mistletoe. Under the
mistletoe. Oh my god, I got a 20 on my first hand.
Mr. Mikey, if you get to my house in the next 5 minutes, I'll give you mushrooms.
I don't do drugs.
I'm high on heroin and meth.
We've done meth and heroin tonight, so. And LSD.
What in the world?
I'm gonna say something. You wanna get high?
No. I'd rather be sober.
Mushrooms?
I'm okay. For the one time, homie, you better do it or I'll fucking kill you, you fucking piece of shit. That's real peer pressure. Red, take that shit, dog.
Was it just me or was he holding that shit by the barrel?
I got a 13. Should I hit?
I can't see, it's really bright.
I got an ace and a 2.
Alright, who can let me outside so I can
don't you like to wait?
Hit. Uh-oh, 15. I'm hitting again.
19!
Let's go drive.
Is there a fucking cruiser?
Yo, the casino's in our favor tonight, boys.
I found the cougar.
Please stop.
Going all in.
I got it.
I love math.
There's no way you actually just said that.
Shut up. 13.
Any askers? No askers. Shut the fuck up.
Whatever. I'm up 5 grand now, okay?
Didn't ask.
Fucking cocksuckers.
Guys, what's that like really famous Christmas song? It's like upbeat and fast.
Santa, tell me.
Wait, tell me y'all hear that shit.
Santa, tell me if you will. We
who the fuck's laughing?
Not that one. Nobody's laughing. Bro.
No,
you're
tripping
on LSD,
that,
bro. You're tripping on LSD, bro. Sucker.
I'm not a fucking sucker. Going on.
Huckster!
What?
Who are you talking to?
Ned-well!
I just got called a Ned-well. I don't even know what that means.
I mean, they're not around.
Where is he?
Corporate stooge!
I am not a corporate Scrooge. What the fuck? Is that part of the song?
What, it was what part of the song?
It was a real deep voice that said, "You'll never be safe," and started laughing.
Nope.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, I can actually drive really, really good and fucked up on meth and heroin. You know, it's hard to see, but I can drive a straight line.
There's a fucking bobcat outside.
That's just you, bro. You're tripping, bro. It's just you.
Guys, let's go play some white blackjack by Mr. Mikey.
Well, we're already left. Already left. We're gonna come back and play.
Go do it. Tables are hot, man. I just won 10 grand.
No way.
I did.
Fuck.
Mr. Insom, please stop pretending to be a cop in my house.
Just pretending to be what? A cop?
A cop?
What?
I suppose you can't jump the fence on high on heroin.
Did I stutter a while? Yo, Mr. Insom might have to drive.
No, you can drive. Okay, I can drive. I'm driving on LSD right now.
You already left, Wow?
Ooh, if you guys want to do something fun, there's a UK guy over here. I'll go by the big...
Wait,
too high for
really?
That. Yeah.
Nah, we should get him. We should get him. Where's he at, Wow?
There you go. By the big, fucking Polito, Pacific Bank, the big bank.
Like, hey, come give me in a car, Mr.
Says
Mr.
Polito,
G.
And then he says Big Bang, what a fucking
you.
Idiot.
Big Bang. Take the soul to meet us there.
Oh, was he?
Is he
How do
there?
I pick up my skateboard?
You have to look at it.
Okay. And, oh.
Looks like he's driving away to his little compound to hide.
Go figure.
Are you following him?
Well, I was trying to be sneaky and I lost him.
Alright, let me
drop... I'm pretty sure he pulled into his compound.
Let me drop off all this weed before we do anything crazy.
Murphy jumped off the roof.
Skill issue.
Brain issue. I can't drive for shit.
My hallucination just knocked me off my bike and then laughed at me. That's pretty much what it sounded like.
Shut up, fool, again.
That's all my shit.
I'm just pretending. You really are that lame. Fuck you! You fucking piece of shit!
Miss Wizzy, are you okay?
Yeah. Apart from this man is shouting at me, I'm finding it very disrespectfulizing. Murphy, come on, they need us.
Where y'all at? Hello? Radio check.
Me and Murphy are just leaving the hospital. They said that they were at Legion Square Bank and...
Alright, I'm heading to Legion Square Bank. They get picked up at the bank? I see his car here and it's empty.
Was hot damn.
What the fuck happened?
Can't say I remember too much.
Fucking A, well, I found your car and Brandon's car at the...
Wait, Claire, come short, trying to talk to me.
Looks like they're back at the blue car, B's car.
You said they're back at it?
Yeah, they were just now, yep.
By the way, I snagged 60 bags of weed out of your glove box before they could.
Yeah, that's fine. They shouldn't be going back and fucking with you guys anyways, bro. It's like an hour period. Hey, you think this radio is compromised or no?
Let's go ahead and switch over to be safe. Is that their car right there?
It was gray. What do they have? What are they wearing in there?
That's why I didn't get a good look on them. I was trying to figure it out.
No, they're in like a gray Charger. I fucking took one shot to the head and I was dead.
I'm switching the radio to 7245.
I'm about to bust out the class 2s, man. Just start railing, fucking railing this motherfucker.
Radio check.
What'd you set it to?
7245.
You hear me?
Did you hear me?
Yeah, I heard you. I almost want to say that is one of them. It's a female, though.
Just pull up in there and start shooting it in. They don't talk.
Yeah, but I don't want to just shoot some random-ass person, you know?
Yeah, we could hear you, bro.
Yeah. I'm gonna pop and reset my eyes really quick. Take a little nap first.
Alright, man. Where's everybody at?
That's one right there. There he is.
Where?
Right there.
We got one by Emma School 200.
Don't fuck with him, bro. Like, leave it alone.
We're just a year up.
Hospital.
I still couldn't hear you.
Yeah, they are three heading towards pillbox right now.
Anyone got beef salt in yet?
I'm still sitting over there. Watching you. Or is that a blue car?
That looks blue.
This man just stalled out his minivan.
Hey, it happens to the best of us.
You hear that shit? Is your minivan okay?
Yeah, fix the minivan, you know.
Sounds like you just stalled it.
No, I just turned it off and on. Like, the keys get stuck in it.
Oh, okay. She definitely stalled out.
She got big ass.
Oh, fucking hell, bro.
Tell me.
Hey, Murphy, there's someone down here at the Legion Square that wants to meet you. She's in a mouse mask.
Bro, no, I'm
she
good,
has,
bro. Shut up,
she has
shut
pink
up.
Boots.
Shut up.
Oh, you get shy all of a sudden?
Hey, why are you fucking
Nah, because I'm irritated about this entire situation, bro. I don't care about a fucking mouse mask girl.
Pussies.
What happened?
I don't know. How does he remember?
I don't know. All I know is, why are people wanting to be gang and not wanting to fucking bang? This shit happens, it's repercussions. We slid on one of their guys this morning, so they're upset.
I gotta go arrest that cop for a second, yo.
You won't.
Where's this mouse mask girl at?
Legion Square. Mikey's pulling a cop over right now.
Pull it off. Excuse me?
Where?
Oh, is that bus girl? Oh,
yeah.
Pull it over, you're driving reckless. I saw you hit three stop signs.
I definitely didn't
you're
hit three stop signs.
You're getting public citizen's arrest. Under city ordination 211B by Mikey Banks, you're being placed under arrest by a citizen for reckless driving.
Oh shit.
With my emergency lights off.
Yes. You're not
you
an emergency.
3 seconds to leave before I decide to arrest you for impersonating a police officer.
What do you mean?
He's not wearing
the
a badge.
Sirens telling me to pull over.
Sirens aren't illegal. And he's not wearing a badge. And he never said he was a cop. He said citizen.
Got audible sirens on his vehicle.
Audible sirens aren't illegal. The lights are.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. My second life, I was a cop. I'd take it to court if he arrested
and
you.
And if he's telling you to pull over?
Yeah, citizen's arrest.
Tell me to pull over.
I mean,
hey,
freedom of speech on that part.
To get to. His lights are on. He has an emergency to get to. We can't keep distracting.
Yeah.
Well, I was in the area girl. Because somebody was trying to pull a vehicle right around this area.
Well, go catch that son.
Obviously gone now. Not here.
It's not my
fault. Kinda was, because I would be like, oh, he's not on pop. He must have been on the overpass ahead of me or above.
How about we get him together?
No, but that's not.
What's he driving?
I gotta go.
I don't think he's happy, Mikey. What's up, Eugene? Hello?
Wow.
What's up, man?
So I can confirm citizens arrest on police officers,
don't
worry.
18 bullet shot into my head?
Wait, what? When?
Sometimes police impersonation can get you sent to the gulag.
I
it's not police impersonation, I said a citizen's arrest.
Hold on. Y'all shut the fuck up.
No, but I'm saying, like, if you do, like, police impersonation shit, sometimes it can get you sent to the gooch.
My head popped when I was on that fucking LSD, dude. Shit was hurting me.
Well, Wade pulled up on us, me, Mr. Intime in shorts, and just started blasting our car, bro. We all went down.
Just now?
Yeah, we went to Square Bank.
Okay, yeah, I've been over there now. That's what I, as soon as I got back, Lizzie was saying that y'all needed help, so I came looking for y'all.
Yeah, I had a gun. Landon's car is here, it's completely busted, but we need a tow truck or something.
Alright, there's gonna be a tsunami here shortly, so it's gonna go back to the garage and we'll just get it towed afterwards. I cleared all the cars out because there was still stuff in them.
Alright, sounds good.
Alright, man, you gonna be around after storm or you going to sleep?
Probably going to sleep now.
Alright, man, I'll talk to you tomorrow then.
Alright.
Alright, bye. Alright, what were you saying?
What happened to you?
Huh?
Where's Yuji?
He's back at his house, I think.
Oh.
Apparently he was around the same area you were where people started getting shot.
Oh, what? I'm gonna go join that chase. Should I go join that chase?
Fucking go for it, man.
Hell yeah. Oh, what the fuck are you doing?
You brake checked me.
Why are you so close? You gotta be hurting.
Is that air one? I'm not hurting at all, actually.
I think he was happy I tried to pull him over?
No. What the fuck?
It's definitely not air.
Pull it over. Hey, pull over.
That's awkward.
What? What's awkward?
Head towards Grove Street.
Yeah, I'm about to head that way. It's car pass. Never mind, they turned off. Is this... what happened?
Light poke.
I don't know if I can. Yeah, I can't flip you, dude. It ain't gonna work.
Yeah, we're playing Beyblades right now, if you don't mind.
Buckle up.
Yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Thank you.
Alright, I was in a cop chase and I hit a wipe.
Oh. Do what? I'm gonna arrest you for being impersonating a cop now. Come on.
We should go dress up as cops.
Jesus.
We definitely won't get the gulo. But we might go to jail.
Oh, we'd definitely go to jail. That's without a doubt. I wonder what the sentence on that is, anyways.
You wanna find out with?
Sorry. I don't know if I wanna find that out.
I'll have a class 2 Uzi on me while I do.
Tommy.
It's department issued. Go ahead.
After, Planet some shit turned to storm, you want to play, Modern Warfare?
Ooh. I mean, yeah, I might be down. I think B's waking up, too.
Tell him to,
tell him what?
We have to pull someone over.
Yeah, once I get my money up and I can handle big fines, I'm definitely going to be down for that. So, like, after I sell these 4 fucking stacks of weed, I should be good.
You chicken cheek.
I don't want to be in fucking debt, dog.
You want to be in debt?
I wouldn't be in debt.
I need someone to drive by me really fast so I can pull them over.
No, honestly. Go sit outside Legion Square, you'd find them then.
You're not wrong, let's go post up.
Bye.
I'm gonna have to ask you to stay off the sidewalk while you're walking, please. Please walk in the middle of the road, then.
Fucking stupid.
That's good. Look, they obeyed me. Look at them. Turn around. That's right.
You're an anti-cop. You tell people when they're doing right to do wrong. Let's go find a speeder. Yes, Samuel.
Where are you?
I'm at Legion Square.
I am full.
I'm sitting in front of Legion Square Bank on a bike.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Yeah, the Legion Square Flicka Blank. Dude, I couldn't tell if that was you or them. For people breaking the law.
Hey, go steal his car. Go take his car. Go take his car. See if he locked it. See if he locked it. Quick, quick, quick.
No shot.
Oh, it's locked.
Damn, that'd been a good one to have.
By the way.
Man, I've seen like
it, go,
8 of
go
them
push
today.
It. Oh, yeah, this probably come back. Yeah. So we could have pushed it across the street. started foot's walking away with his car.
He's got it down past that fucking big building by there before he comes back.
Should we pull him up? I'm gonna arrest this man. I'm gonna arrest you, hey. Slow it down.
People parked on the sidewalk behind us.
Hey, get off the sidewalk, I'm gonna arrest you. Thank you. I didn't see you pay your meter. Sir, you parked without paying for your meter.
Hey, those guys are walking on the sidewalk again.
You know, it's so hard to see on the side of the,
Hold on. I only got $10,000 on me. Will that work?
Yeah, just insert it into the meter.
Oh, okay, yeah, okay.
Make the city happy. We're undercover, okay? Everything I say is legit. Hey, thank you. You see? Respect. That's what it's all about. Wonder if we can pull over a local.
I doubt it. It'd be funny as fuck if you could.
Just... Are they gonna come get their car?
No, they're not gonna come get the stolen. They're gonna let it go back to the garage. It's totaled.
Sir, why are you jaywalking? Believe this guy? Can you believe him?
I cannot.
Why is no one driving by here? We gotta get a car that looks like, we gotta get a Charger and like paint it blue and make it look like a cop car. See, you almost got yourself killed right there.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to jaywalk, officer.
No, it's okay. Just make sure you pay your meter.
Okay, no problem.
Yeah, another 10 grand.
Another 10K.
Yep. Yes. Oh, look at this guy's speed. Gotta go get him.
I got you.
Is somebody here on a dirt bike at the grow spot?
None of us, we can head there.
I'm heading there now.
A dirt bike just pulled up. He's going up the ladder on the other side, like the far side.
Yep, come there as fast as I can.
Might be trying to rob me, bro. Yeah, he's up top. I'm gonna put this shit in my car. How far out are you guys?
Not far, we're on the way, we're almost there.
I'm a mile out, I'm coming there now.
On your right, careful.
they're pulling up right now. There's somebody up there.
Got a dirt bike?
Yeah, dirt bike. Let's go get this motherfucker.
Found
see the
dirt
bike right there? Yeah, there's another dirt bike. Oh, that's you. Yeah, he's up there. I'm gonna go up the other end.
Yeah, cover both ladders.
He's up top, so. Be mindful, he might intentionally headbutt.
What side was this dirt bike on?
It's on the far side, the other side, the left side.
I'm gonna go back and drive around and see if he tries to come down.
Nah, we came up the other ladder, so we can't get down at all.
There's ladders on both sides.
What is going on?
We're all running around up here, doesn't look like he's up here. Either that or you FA, bro.
Probably FA.
Well, like I said, and I'm gonna keep saying that the spot is fucking burned, bro.
Mikey fucking fell. I'm gonna look for you, man. I don't have a car though, so somebody's gonna have to drive him.
Dirt bike is locked, so it's definitely owned.
somebody showed up to the growth spot on that bike right there that hit one of us, so we're trying to see who it is.
Okay, what? I need to go to the hospital.
Do what?
I need to go to the hospital. I just fell off the roof.
This isn't a two-seater, so I can't take you. Just, here, hold on. Let's see. Just go to the hospital room. Just get some bruises.
Do you think it could be one of us, though?
I don't think it is.
Baby blue, bro.
Okay. Ow, shit, what the fuck?
Oh, shoot.
They're ramming us at the,
Get up or you're gonna get shot.
They're telling us to get out or they're gonna shoot us. They're shooting us,
Legion Square, babe. Ow, fuck. Oh, shit.
Down, weirdo.
fuck is wrong with you, assholes? Let me do my drugs in peace, you fucking weirdos.